Okay, so this week, it's time to live out your calling. Don't worry about your career. Don't worry about your track, your job. Live out your calling. And here's an exercise that I challenge you to do, whether you're in-house or whether you're watching us online. Here's what I challenge you to do this week. Three times this week, find somebody and speak a positive word of encouragement in their life. Just do it. And just see what difference it makes in their lives and in your life.